Today we drove the new AVATR 11, equipped with the most advanced Huawei intelligent driving system, and tested the performance on the same route last time. We have now activated the self-driving system. According to current Chinese law, drivers are not allowed to take their hands off the steering wheel at this time. Remind the driver to return both hands to the steering wheel. Don't leave. On the congested road, intelligent driving performs well. It's very efficient. Last time we drove the old AVATR 11, at this 2-5 intersection and triggered a manual takeover, it passed easily this time. Entered Hongyadong tourist area at this time. Complex road conditions. There may be a temporary parking vehicle on the ride at any time. Sure enough, there was a logistics company. Vehicle temporarily parked on the right side. The last test was also on this section, triggering a manual takeover. This time the intelligent driving was very cautious, carefully observing the vehicle behind the left, and finally successfully detoured. U-shaped curve, this should not be supported, because the layout of the radar cannot observe the side and rear. Sure enough, prompts manual takeover. This is the first time we have triggered manual takeover. Right angle curve, like U-shaped curve, is technically difficult. Last time, the vehicle stopped at this intersection, triggering a manual takeover. This time, Huawei's intelligent driving was very careful. There was no human intervention, and I made it through the intersection very carefully. The motorcycles queuing behind me were a bit angry, delaying them for 5 seconds. Is about to enter the Wulidian interchange. Local drivers also often take the wrong intersection. The car resolutely changed lanes and took the right intersection. Is about to enter the inner ring expressway. Let's take a look at the performance on the expressway. At this point our camera is dead. The next screen is missing a camera seat. On the highway, intelligent driving performance is like a fish in water, almost in accordance with the legal maximum speed limit passing on the highway. Beyond the big truck is also very decisive. Now we have entered the T-shaping mountainous area, there will be more large curvature corners. It's much better than our last test. At this time, the system prompts the driver to take over, but the reason is unknown, and the driver did not take over. The intelligent driving speed is very slow, almost stopped. The driver intervened with the accelerator pedal once, guessing it was due to the speed limit. At this time, the intelligent driving system is somewhat disordered, prompting that the intelligent driving will exit. Pay attention to taking over. But in fact, it has not exited. This is another turn back. Intelligent driving exits, triggering a manual takeover. Arrived at the hotel entrance of the destination, and immediately entered the internal road of the resort hotel. The roadside logos and billboards are huge, and a manual takeover was carried out. Finally arrived at the destination, Chongqing Meli Hotel. There were a total of 3 takeovers, 2 times large curvature curve, and 1 suspected takeover caused by roadside billboards. The performance of suburban mountain roads is still not as good as that of urban areas, but it has greatly improved compared to the last test. Finally, we found another specialty restaurant and had delicious fried kidney slices. With neat knife skills, a wonderful experience.